Welcome to My.Army.mil, the U.S. Army's official user-customized homepage. So let's log in. Start by choosing a login method. Use either your AKO or one of the many methods in Google Friend Connect. All right, you're in. First, let's walk through the composition of your My.Army.mil page. At the top of the page, we have your profile information with user buttons and the Army-wide hot topics. Below is where you have the featured news and all of your widgets. So what is a widget? Well, they're basically movable mini boxes of information that you can customize to display the information that matters to you. Let's add some more to the page. Click the Add Widgets button under your profile. You'll then have a choice from many widgets that display different information. I'm going to grab a My Army News widget, RSS widget, and a couple of others. Once you're ready, click Save, and your widgets will be loaded onto the page. You can now organize your widgets by placing them around the page. Drag and drop them into whatever position you want. Looks good. Now let's customize them. Click the gears in the top right of a widget to bring up its settings. Customize whatever you want, hit Save, and that's it. Your preferences will be saved, and every time you log in, the Army news that you want will be right there waiting for you. So that's my.army.mil. Log on today and start connecting with your Army. It's your Army media, how you like it.